right, Rigby. Would you rather comb your hair with a hot dog or have feet for hands?
Feet for hands! Run twice as fast!
But how would you play video games?
Feet for hands!
Your turn, Mordecai. Would you rather live on a houseboat made of garbage or eat a sandwich in a portable toilet?
Portable toilet.
You'd really do that?
Over a garbage houseboat, obviously. It'd smell bad, and then the water would make it smell more, and then you just got a big pile of wet garbage.
So you're saying you would eat a sandwich in a portable toilet?
Yes.
Huh. Just so happens I've got my sandwich right here. And what's that over there?
Oh, time to put your sandwich where your mouth is.
You can't be serious.
What a coincidence. My sandwich is chicken, too.
Oh!
She's got you there, Mordecai.
Are you daring me? Because if you're going to dare me, just dare me.
All right, I dare you.
Oh, so we're just changing games now. Fine, then.
Wait! How will we know if you actually do it?
Right, it's not a legitimate dare without a credible witness.
Fine, I'll be the incredible witness.
So, were you planning that the whole time, or...?
Nah, it was more of an impulse.
Huh, I gotta say, this is pretty classy.
I guess if I needed to go outside, I'd do it here. So you're really going through with this? I can just vouch for you, you know? It's no big deal.
I'm a man of my word. So, CJ and Eileen seem to be getting along.
Yeah, I guess. Boy, we have so much in common. Would you rather awkwardly kiss Mordecai on New Year's Eve or dare him to eat a sandwich in a portable toilet? Oh, well, both? Oh, you're done.
Easy peasy, no big deezy.
Great, let's get out of here.